He's an 80s new wave singer. Please welcome Martin Sheffield Lickley.
Hello. How are you guys?
Good.
How are we doing? They say love is but a game, and it's only played by fools. But like in a game, there are winners and losers. But who makes up the rules? Thank you. Thank you. Hello.
Hi.
Good evening, my darling lovelies.
Afternoon.
Well, good afternoon.
I guess England, maybe it's evening.
Yes, I always stay on my local time. It's the afternoon.
Welcome to the show, Martin Sheffield Lickley.
Sheffield Lickley. I'm the lead singer of the 80s new wave band 2 plus 2 equals love.
Oh, okay. A lot of guests don't have entrance music, but...
Yes, no, thank you. Thank you so much.
You started singing a song and then you stopped very abruptly.
I stopped very quickly. That was the end of that song. But yeah.
Are you from the southern England?
Yeah, down south. There's a little bit of a draw, but definitely England. I am from Wilkinshire, Dertshire, Flatgroundshire.
Oh, okay. I haven't been to that area of England. It sounds beautiful.
It's gorgeous. It's seven, in my town, seven people and 4,000 sheep.
Oh, yes. What a ratio.
Yes, yes.
Wow, that's like a ratio on Twitter of, likes to retweets.
It's exactly like that, Scott.
Yeah,
yes.
This is Casey Wilson, by the way.
Hello, Casey. Hi. How we doing tonight?
Such a pleasure to meet you.
Very nice to meet you.
Casey's
as well.
A singer as well. Have you
really?
Ever heard of the band 2 plus 2 equals love?
It's so funny. I hadn't.
You hadn't.
Neither have I. I don't remember them, and I'm an aficionado of 80s music.
Yeah, no, we we didn't quite take off like, Flock of Seagulls or Duran.
Oh, that's a pun. I enjoyed that.
Yeah, you like that. Or
try to do another pun for each band.
We didn't run quite as fast as Duran.
Good.
Really good.
All right, what else you got in the tank?
And I didn't grow... quite as short as Little Boy George. That one fell apart. On.
Yeah, especially since his name wasn't Little Boy George.
It wasn't.
Little Bo Peep
just
and
Boy George.
And Boy George.
Boy George. Yeah,
yeah,
well,
the sheep motif is getting to you.
Well, yeah, I mean, I think, my 2 plus 2 equals love. I've always been a fan of love.
Guess we all are.
Yeah, but when I was younger, my little black book, well, let's just say it wasn't quite so little, if you know what I mean.
Was it just black book, like Boy George?
Yeah, it was black book and Little Boy George.
Do you mind me asking, how old are you? It seems... It's hard
yeah,
to
it's
thank
hard to
you
gauge.
So much. Well,
you could be 4 years old. You could be
you
100.
Look great.
Well, thank you so much. Yeah, I don't like to say my age, but I look young.
Very
you can
young.
Tell. I look, I have the look of a cold tan bird.
Yeah, that's just freezing
but
to death.
Tan.
Yeah.
Has been to the beach but is now cold. Featherless.
Maybe has come back up north for the summer, but it's an early chill has
exactly, yeah. Exactly. My life has been very fantastic. Until
oh, I hadn't asked, but that's very interesting.
Thank you.
Has your life been fantastic?
It's been I've been singing, but everything turned on its head last year when my wife was diagnosed with breast cancer.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Yes,
how is she doing? Is she?
It was a terrifying experience. But ultimately, it brought us closer together, and that's when I wrote this next song about it.
What?
Hit it.
Oh.
The ship of love, we're going full speed ahead. Toot, toot. The ocean is full of broken hearts, and the captain is a kiss. Ship of love, full of tender hugs, I must steer the course right to the island of love. There are pineapples and crabs there, but I cannot eat them because I am too heartbroken today. It's the ship, it's the ship of love. I drive the ship, the ship of love. Look out for rocks, big scary rocks. The rocks are metaphors for my
you.
Wow.
Thank you.
That's amazing.
Thank you. My wife didn't make it, and I sang that at her funeral.
Whoa. How was it received?
Tepidly.
I can imagine.
People weren't expecting
a little upbeat for a funeral.
A little upbeat, but you know, I take inspiration and out comes that new wave sound.
Yeah, the sound I've noticed that ABC used for their song Look of Love.
Oh,
and
I'm
it's
not
the exact
familiar.
Same backing track as
yeah,
the first song you
sang. I was going to ask about that.
Really? But I don't hear that at all.
Okay, there's maybe some subtle differences.
Yeah, there's some subtle differences. I mean, you know, we were all, you know, taking from each other in that time period. You know.
How so?
You know, just learning from one another. Little boy George would sit in on my sessions, and Duran Duran would, you know,
run from my sessions.
Mm. But yeah, you know, it's my life has been filled with tragedy and
Again,
turmoil.
I did not ask.
Thank you for asking.
I'm so sorry about your wife. What
it's
else
terrible.
Is going
how
on?
Long, yeah, how long were you together?
Oh, we were together for 30 years.
I'm so sorry.
That's
really, really devastating, you know.
And, wow. That's terrible. Have you bounced back? This was last year?
Well, yeah. I mean, I was feeling a little better until I lost my son.
No.
Yes.
You lost your son as well.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my gosh. What
oh
happened
my God.
There? This is terrible.
This next one's for you, Simon.
Oh, what?
You've been arrested by the love police for the crime of breaking my heart. When their hearts commit a crime, and there the prisoners are all locked away behind love bars. They locked me away and threw away the key, and my cellmate was my broken heart. There must be a way to get out of here, because in love jail we do hard time. Breaking hearts is the ultimate crime. There must be a way out of here, because pretty soon they'll put me in the electric chair of love. Ooh, thank you.
Oh,
thank
wow.
you.
Wow, yes. That is quite a tribute.
Thank you. That song is about my dead son.
You never even mentioned him as far as I can really
Wow, that was
really
so
tell.
Abrupt.
Maybe obliquely.
Well, yeah, you know, songwriting is all about imagery and, you know, not being too literal.
Yeah,
Scott.
It's. I gotta say,
it was not literal.
It's not really a Tears in Heaven, tearjerker style
Well, you
song.
Know, my son, you know, he died of emphysema.
So he didn't fall out a window, so it's,
no, it's
a different situation?
It's different. You know, I would love to write Tears in Heaven, but my son died differently.
Did you sing that at his funeral?
I did. And it was not received well.
No. I can imagine. But,
was
well,
this on the heels of your wife's?
Right on the heels.
When you say that, how do you mean?
Well,
was it a double funeral?
My son, yes, it was a double funeral. It saved us a little bit of money.
Okay, well, I mean,
so
I guess
I
silver lining.
I chilled my wife for about a month.
You
put her on ice.
Oh wait, so it wasn't like a couple days within a couple of days. It wasn't
no.
like a Carrie Fisher, Debbie Reynolds. It was
no,
a
no,
month
no.
apart.
A month apart, and I.
How
said,
did you know your son was dying of emphysema a month later?
Great. Was he suffering, perhaps?
He was suffering.
You just
coughing.
Thought it might go that way.
Yeah, I was headed. The doctors were like, it's not looking good. And, you know, it was just tough.
Yeah, I can imagine.
So I went ahead and combined the funerals.
Yeah. Well, how much did you save?
$30. Oh, 14 quid.
Okay.
It was 14 quid.
Thank you.
Yeah, of course.
Well, that's, I mean...
It's a lot of tragedy.
It's a lot.
It's tough. I mean, I wear this suit to commemorate my son. As you can see, there's sort of a cool paint splatter on it, but that's actually blood from my son's coughs.
Oh.
That's terrible.
And I'm sorry.
That's a lot, by the way. That's a hefty amount.
Yes, it's a lot. He had emphysema. Which is typically a disease that people have after smoking for years.
I was going to say, but I got, you know, I'm sure that anyone can get emphysema.
Yeah,
anybody or did your son die of emphysema?
He was a smoker.
From smoking. He was.
I told him not to. You know, he saw that kid who smokes on YouTube, the little baby boy. Have you seen it?
Yes.
You've seen it. He puffs on those ciggies.
I haven't seen it.
My son saw it, and he couldn't stop himself. I said, don't watch that video. That kid's going to be sick soon.
You saw it down the road,
it seems. I saw it.
Yeah.
I saw it all, you know?
Wow.
But yeah, I just, you know, I've got a big summer tour planned.
You do? So does Casey with Bitchcast.
Yeah. Oh, fantastic. I'd love to come
Maybe
to yours.
Maybe be playing the same venues.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm doing a 16 cemetery tour.
Cemetery?
Yes. I go to cemeteries and I sing songs to the people I've lost.
Wait, you've lost people in
audience?
16 cemeteries?
Well, I know at least one person in every cemetery in America and the United Kingdom.
That's a lot of cemetery science.
My life has been plagued with tragedy, Scott.
I mean, we've only been talking about the people close to you just 1 year
no,
ago.
No, I lost my postman this morning.
What?
Oh, wow.
Yes. I walked outside, and I saw him, and then hours later, I found out that I'd lost him. I'd known him for 16 years.
Really? How did you find out?
So sorry.
Oh, I saw it on the news. Postman mails himself to the bottom of the ocean.
What?
What?
What a terrible way to go.
Oh, my God.
It was an accident. It was a horrible accident.
Was it like an envelope accident? Just
yeah, typical mix-up.
Just
yeah,
a mix-up.
In the post
mix
office,
up.
Just he got wrapped up. And
he took a nap, got boxed up, bottom of the ocean.
Terrible.
I know.
Terrible.
Just a few hours.
The bottom of the ocean.
That's a pretty swift time to get that on the air,
it's
by the
so
way.
It's so much for you to go through.
It's so much. You know, it's tough. My life has been plagued with tragedy, but I met someone recently who turned everything around.
Oh, well, you're turning swords into plowshares. That's wonderful. Wonderful
yes.
of you.
I mean,
a new love can be truly the cure to what ails you. Yes.
Absolutely. And his name is Jesus Christ.
Okay.
Huh.
I met him, and he came into my heart and saved me.
Uh-oh.
And I've never felt better, so I've decided to dedicate all of my music to my Lord and Savior.
Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Huh.
Don't tell me you have a song.
Yes, this next song is called Jesus is My One True Savior.
Oh, no.
Welcome to the Love Casino, where I bet my heart on black. I've hit the jackpot of breaking hearts, and I'm a high roller when it comes to kissing. We play love poker, and the dealer is my broken heart. The chips we play with are memories of love. You have to count cards in order to win the game, because just like love, love poker isn't fair at all. It's the casino, it's the casino, the love casino. Roll the dice, it feels nice. The love casino, play the slots, their love slots at the love casino. My son's dead. Thank
okay,
you.
Okay, all right, we need to take a break.
When we come back,
we'll have more Casey Wilson, more from Martin Sheffield Lickley,
poignant
and a credit card point expert. We'll be right back.